are starting the trail. We are here, and I guess we'll walk. Is this the outside? First, I would think, and then end up at the beach right at the end.
We get moving.
Past our little lunch spot. If there's maps in here, it's definitely something we should take. There's no maps in here. It's empty. From the cliff. There's a slight break here which looks really ticky to me, but we're gonna give it a try. Eesh, eesh, eesh. I don't like this. Crystal. What's that? Ticks! I just jumped out of that.
So I guess we're stuck here.
Pretty sure that was a tick on me, so we thought we'd walk around the rocks for a while. We'll see how far we get, because we don't want to get any more ticks. Thanks. We have aborted the mission. We are now going to finish the red trail, the beach. Then we're going to hike on the beach for a kilometer or so because, yeah, we're not down for ticks today. Another, we made it over that high cliff. We survived. We have another situation here because we have this little stretch along here that is tick stuff. But the only other option is we have to climb down and then over to the beach. And I think that's how you didn't think you could make it over that cliff when we made it. I think we can do it. We rock climbing. Alright, hard part's over. I'm just gonna climb up. So we just did some cliff climbing here. Yep, we climbed up and down all that. And down that. Up that. Now we're going this way. But we avoided 30 meters of tick grass that we didn't want. Last bit of the red loop. It's only a short hike really, but the tick scared us, so we're okay with that. We're gonna keep going to the end of this red loop, which should bring us out onto Taylor's Head Beach, and we'll have a lovely hike down the beach. See?
There's something climbing in my foot.
So we started here, came down here, and here's where the yellow was gonna start, but we got afraid of ticks like way back here where we thought the yellow was gonna start. So we've followed the trail somehow, the red, and here's where the yellow starts. Yeah, it's a long trail.
And there's the other side of the yellow starts.
Yeah. But we're gonna keep going on the red to the beach. That is our destination now. I wouldn't call it the ideal picnic spot. And here there's like a shotgun shell. To the beach. It is freezing. Oh, it's so cold. It's cold. Sit up here and have something to eat and enjoy this view. View. Some other camper got here before us, so they got the prime spot over there. So this is where we are. This is our little setup. There's a few more bugs, so we got this up trying to keep the bugs, but here we are, home away from home.